What's going on, guys? Postal here, bringing guys episode 4, I think, of Life is Strange. And it has been a minute. I do not remember what the fuck is going on. Also, I don't know how this mic is. It's the mic that I got with my PlayStation, so my other ones are out fucking in repair. Because I broke them already because I'm that retarded. But, yeah, I don't know how this mic is going to work. I know it works, but I don't know how it's going to work. And my Razer's mic hasn't been working. I remember we walked to the parking lot, but I have no idea why. Is it that flash drive thing? Don't remember.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Oh, isn't this after the cop guy was like bullying that random chick?
Come on over here, please.
This is Warren, right? Yeah, it's the flash drive. I'm gonna look at his
Look
phone.
At Warren in his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man. And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Max, get your ass over here.
Shut the fuck up.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet.
I wonder why.
I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
I've been busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Bastard pussy get kill, what the hell? How so?
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh god, you need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I want to talk.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Who is this?
You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
Oh, is this the nigga with the gun?
Answer
me,
bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey, leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Oh, bro, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Oh shit. Scratch that bitch's face up.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
I wonder why.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Chloe's a bitch right now. What the fuck?
Broken. Oh, man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
So is chapter one over or whatever? It's chapter two.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Damn, home, shit, home. I'll use that one.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Ooh, you're smoking.
Cool. Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago. Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals see Chloe's trash overfloweth.
Everything has a search.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Okay, everything has a user.
What is this? It won't play without any power.
Okay.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Pictures, maybe of you. Without any power, so I have to switch this on. Now I play some music. But before that, I'm gonna search through these papers, or these pictures.
Look at that.
Okay.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
poster. Look at it.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Okay, a postcard. Search through the drawer.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Okay. Said something, but I'm too lazy to read it. What is this postcard?
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Okay, bag, search.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Okay, what is this box?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Oh, fuck. Glass snow dome.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
I'll go back. Scurry. There. Can I stay? Okay. I won't go to the box. It broke her shit.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Eye chart. Suck it? What the fuck? Look at her suitcase.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
That's not junk. That's tasty shit. Okay, let's go back here. Let's search through this thing right here. What the fuck is this? Music? That's disc. Did I just take her disc? Okay, that's not normal.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Oh, so she was friends with the missing chick.
That's Rachel Ember. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Rachel
took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different
Rachel's
we were.
She's not dead, though. She's just missing.
She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah, I was supposed to do that. Okay. Now you're depressed, okay. I was gonna look through your shit, fuck you.
Chloe's trash overfloweth. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble. Is this a desk or a storage space?
My desk is a storage space.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad.
Super happy.
She looks super stoned.
Okay, it's cool. Time to play some music. Wait. I already went through that box. Just gonna go around one more time, make sure, you know, don't want to miss anything. Should I speak to Chloe?
Max, this silence is killing me. Must have music.
Okay, I'm gonna play it. Put the CD in. What is this? sounds like. Okay.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Alright, damn. Fuck me. I'm not in your house. I'm not snooping around at all. What's this? Can't open that door, can't open that door. This door is open. This is a shitty bathroom, if I do say so myself.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see any- Whoa! Dark. I cannot see anything.
There you go.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Open the drawer.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
Open this.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me. You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Open this door. What the fuck is in here?
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Act, react, or die. A 21st century dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Bird.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Okay, turn that shit on. Look at that.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills. Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Wait. That's the security guard at the school. Fuck. That's Chloe's stepdad. I feel bad.
Aw. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
That security guard at the school that was being a bitch to everyone. That's.
These books have not been touched since the last decade.
Oh, wait, I forgot about the bird.
I see why.
Window's broken. Great. Fucking dumbass. Right, open the window. Open the goddamn window. Let's look at this bird. Give me that bird. Look at it.
Oh, shit. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Can I?
Dog tags. Sweet.
What can I do to save it? What the fuck can I do to save it? I give up. Whatever. Bye. Alright, we're supposed to go down. Oh, wait, there's one more room. Fuck out. Get the fuck out! Let's go downstairs. Snoop around some more. Why does it press ice to go downstairs? Why can't I just walk? Right.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
It's locked. Look at this. Whatever it is.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Okay. That's to get out. This door is closed. And Max for helping me. No problem, that guy is an asshole. Huh, I wonder who that guy is. 15 kids. Oh, he's a stepdad. Switch on the TV.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
High quality HD smart TV.
Joy still works at Two Wheels Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Sit on the couch. Why is there...
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
We got so busted.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Okay, can I get up now? Okay. Get the fuck out of here. What's over here? Is this the garage finally?
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
There you go, see? First hour.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Okay, another drawer.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
David Madsen. Okay, gun pack. Holy lord.
Yes! Score! One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
What else? Open the cupboard. Why the hell is there a TV in there? Why would it have consequences? I just opened it.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That cupboard, though. Search through these tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Okay, where am I supposed to get tiny tools? Use this computer.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
It's in this cupboard. Corned beef, what? Okay. Search through these files.
Shit! Butterfingers!
Did she drop some oil or whatever on it? Oh god, you are smart! You whore!
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Yo, please don't tell me he's a pedophile. Shit, he's a pedophile. There. Alright. Where are these tiny tools at, bro? Oh, there's a shelf in there. Didn't look at it.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Bro, I just want the tools. Where are they at?
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Bro, where are these tools at? Was I even supposed to come here for tools?
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Okay, open this door.
Cool, now it's opened.
Okay, what's so cool about that? I still can't open that door. Where the fuck are these tools? Yo, I just realized. Yo, I forgot how to run. Oh, walk faster. It's not LT. Whoa, buddy, whoa, calm down. Where the fuck are the tools, bro? I guess I'll go back to Chloe's. Wait, oh, no, that's a shelf. Wait, this is crazy. Where are these tools? Play the answer. Fuck.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away.
Okay.
I'm serious.
Fuck you too, Dad. Jeez.
No need to go there now.
What? Where are these tools? Where are these tools at? I'm not ending this until I find the fucking tools. Okay. Fuck. What's her name? Max said that they would be here. Right? Right? Where? Where here? There's no other. I searched everything. Is it still in this cupboard? No, it just closes. Fuck. Okay, I'll open it. Okay, but there's nothing else here. Nothing else. Nothing else. Why is it so zoomed in? Nothing else. Yo, fuck it. I'm gonna search through. I'll leave it there. Fuck that shit. Bro, I'm gonna have to look this up. I don't know where the tools are. Just want the fucking tools. Oh, I'm retarded.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Turn on, thing shakes. Fall. Bop.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Turn that shit off.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them.
Push that cardboard in.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Why can't I go back faster? There you go. Tools are still up there. And I pushed the cardboard. Jeez. Now you turn on the washing machine. And those shits fall, and you pull that out.
Yes! You have mad skills, Max.
Alright, now what do I do with the tools? Oh, wait. Mom? They had some tall tales about no. Victoria. Okay. Warren. How do I fix? Okay. I don't know how to access the tools. The fuck? It says I have it in the top right, I can see, but...
I guess they're aging these books.
How... do I use them? This is annoying. This is getting really annoying. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I don't know how long this episode has been, but it feels like it's been a while. So I'm gonna stand right here, and I'm gonna save the game. Oh, I figured out how to save the game. You just go in your journal and click on something. Then you go back and then start saving. So it's saved right here. I'm just going to leave it at that. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, make sure to drop a like down below. And subscribe if you guys are new. But I'm going to get the fuck up out of here. Thank you guys for watching, and bye.